Back in the early 2000s, we came across It's a Wonderful Life showing at the Tivoli. We're such fans of the movie that we couldn't resist coming to see it. It was better than we had anticipated. They had the organist playing beforehand with Christmas carols, and when you have a theater full of people and they're feeling the same things that you're feeling, I choke up every single time. You come to see It's a Wonderful Life and you leave with the right attitude towards Christmas.